Can't guarantee it'll be any brighter, but we did have another case lying around if you're interested. You remember that one, Nick? The case for Marty?
I do. Some loony scheme to make off with a statue of a grasshopper or something. You're welcome to page through it if you'd like. It's in the folder on the cabinet.
The Marty Bullfinch case. Marty was Nick's partner. Emphasis on the was. He must have been some kind of desperate to come to us for help after all this time.
Well, Marty and I never exactly saw eye to eye. Mostly because he was usually passed out on the barroom floor.
Aw, come on, Nick. Think of the good times.
What, when he quit?
Yeah, that's the one I'm thinking of. If you see him, tell Marty I say, hey, where's my 20 caps, you old lech? Also, hi.
It's Marty. I know it's been a while, but I came across a little mystery I thought might get your circuits firing. You remember that ugly grasshopper statue on top of Faneuil Hall? Turns out it's got a note in it. A note written by the son of one Shem Drown. I don't expect that name means anything to you, but the guy was a coppersmith way back when folks did shit like that. Apparently, this note leads straight to the old guy's stash. I don't know what's in it, but I'd sure like to know if it's still there. I'm gonna go do a little recon on the hall.
Some kind of score
if you decide you want to get the team back together, you let me know.
Faneuil Hall, cradle of liberty turned slaughterhouse. Gives new meaning to the phrase tourist trap. Guess Marty never quite made it. Don't worry, pal. We'll close this one out for you.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
There we go.
That's it.
What's that?
Had himself buried with all his treasure. Guess some people just can't let go.
There we go. Hey.
What's the plan?
Grab that.
Count on it.
Get that.
Done and done.
Pick that up.
Sure thing.
Take that.
Good plan.
Grab that.
Can do.
Get that.
Sure thing.
Pick that up.
Can do.
Look who's back. How things turn out with Marty?
Not great.
Was he drunk?
Dead. Made it all the way through Faneuil Hall, too. Went out like a champ.
No fooling. Our Marty made it through Faneuil Hall. Never knew he had it in him. Well, good for him. Can't believe Marty made it all the way to the Grasshopper. Seems I never gave him enough credit.